cut your tongue, so you can't knock on the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Rat got your tongue, so you can't knock on the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps we should offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, bandit. Let's have some tea. I bet you never tried anything quite like it. I gathered, dried, and brewed it myself. Can't get any help from this worthless lot. At least, they don't eat much. Hey, boys? Leaving already? Oh, then leave. You're just a rat like the rest of them. After all. Rats.
Alyosha, come ship. In. We're moving ahead slowly.
Once again,
while the truck is being repaired, I sent two guys to look for Anna's medicine. Katya found its name,
much as a word
but
stance.
It was an experimental
boys?
And military
Roger. Get to the damn double time, sir. Over.
Come get some! Artyom? Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora.
They are worried.
And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first.